Namibia will smash Senegal. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Fernando and welcome back to our channel. And on Saturday, the Brave Warriors, the Namibian male football team, will be facing Senegal. And we predict that the Brave Warriors are going to cause an upset and they are going to smash Senegal. And we predict that Peter Shalulile is going to score a goal. So probably it's going to be like 1-0. So the Brave Warriors have been playing in the World Cup qualifiers, and this will be a World Cup qualifier, and they're going to be traveling and they're going to be playing in Senegal. Senegal will be captained by their very famous goal scoring captain, Sadio Mane, and who plays for Liverpool. And in goal, they're probably going to be having Edouard Mendy, who plays for Chelsea. But still, we are predicting that we are going to smash them 1-0, and Peter Shalulile is going to score. So we are going to be playing on this Saturday, and Namibia will face Senegal again on the 12th of October for the return leg in South Africa. Senegal leads Group H on 6 points, with Namibia second on 4 points, 3 points ahead of Congo in 3rd place with Togo pointless. After the two Senegal games, the Brave Warriors will next visit Congo and host Togo as a group action concludes between 30th to 16th of November. The top team from Group H will join 9 other winners for the second round of the qualifiers, who will be drawn into 5 home and away ties. So good luck to the Brave Warriors, and yeah, we hope we will go through to the next round. And I love you guys, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Joining me now is Virgil Fleece and Peter Shalulile. Guys, the road is to Senegal, the road is Qatar 2022. Do we still believe, Peter?
I believe. You believe, my brother?
Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed, it's possible, brother.
Mm-hmm. Well, we take one game at a time. Mm. You know, we're not under pressure. Mm-hmm. But as you see, the mood in the camp, the guys are positive. And we are positive and hoping for the best on Saturday.
Mm. Virgil, you missed out last time out. You are back in the team, ready to go. You still believe as well?
Yeah, you know, for me, first and foremost, I'm happy to be back in the club, you know, to represent the country. Well, like Peter said, you know, we are fully focused. You know, we are ready to go to Senegal and to fight, because that's what we are here for, you know, mm-hmm. to represent our country. To make sure that we can represent it fully, you know, by going out and bring out the best, you know, of our qualities that we are having.
And this is it, guys. The Senegal qualifiers are the breakers or makers of the road to Qatar, definitely.
Yeah, well, you know, this is what we discussed, you know. If we can get our points from those two games, I guess it's possible. I guess it's really possible. But like I said, man, one game at a time. You know, go there, work our socks off, and then come back with a victory or a draw.
Peter, people want you to score. You are scoring every day for Sundance. People are saying Peter should score for the Brave Warriors.
Well, it's a different thing, man. International level is something different. You know? Uh-huh. I just don't want to come in and put pressure on myself.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, there's a lot of quality players that can score any day. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
So even if I don't score, but if someone else scores, we still go to World Cup. So, yeah.
Great stuff. Mm. Thank you, guys.
For sure.